Her mental is quite complex and never subtlety. Let us see what Kagan gens bring to the humbling, to the heart of sweet distress. And there's another thing, her skin is just like sun kissed, her eyes are honey sweet. Vivid color cause her vision's never blandly. She's kinda different because she actually understands me. Her story's endless like the darkness of the night. I'm trying to make this money to get the operation of your life. There's not a day where I hope it's not your last. Remember that question always tests you on your path. Cause what is done and it's never coming back. We hope to learn a thing or two from memories that last. There's a rhythm that I always try to follow. I want it set in stone so I never have to borrow. I want my own home so I never have to crawl to different friends' couch just to rest my sleepy hollow. Just tell me, when do I start? To let your guard down is always the hardest part. Check your luggage now, our shuttle's about to depart. But grab your oxygen, dimension is the stars. I hope we never drift far. Two inside of one, a lotus, we are apart. Embedded into my heart. Dedicated to the girl who engraved the pain into her arms. Yep.
Even with the right elements, how could I make it? I'm done with wasting time like an untreated patient. Kept it on track, now it's time to reach a station. My only occupation for a broader statement. Walk with a cane until I found my stroke. Richer than the heart, but financially I'm broke. Hope that y'all scream until the red curtains close. This imagery I hold, since I was a snotty nose, I'm trying to give you something you could bump to. Like the potholes in the streets you run through. I got limits, but I made it into fondue. And I has that for a module. I'm feeling like a prime factor, times two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Yeah. This music is my oxygen. When I write, I paint pictures through an optic lens. I give you food for thought with some extra condiments. Truthful spin, I'm the opposite of optimist. See, I fell in love back in 96. It all started with high fades and Nike kicks. Heard JD spinning like a cyclist. Now I'm 16, living life through a vinyl disc.